Greetings from Jivrus Technologies. With Form Builder Plus, it is super easy to build Google Forms from any of your content. Your content could be a Google Doc, a Google Sheet, Slide or Drive files or other Google Forms or a Gmail message or even a Google Calendar event. Whatever it is and in whatever format it is in, you can simply use Form Builder Plus to build a Google Form from it. This video is going to be focusing on building Google Forms from your existing Google Docs with few clicks. If you have not yet installed Form Builder Plus, you can install it from Google Workspace Marketplace. To build Google Form from a Google Doc, open the Google document and click on Form Builder Plus from the sidebar. For this demo, I'm going to use a template which is provided with the Form Builder Plus. Let me take the template and I'm going to open Form Builder Plus on that. If you see this template, this has an image here and it has a title. If you see, this is a title and this is a heading. So the title comes as the form's title, the headings comes as sections. So heading 1 or 2 comes as a sections in the form. And anything that you are marking as bold is coming as a required question. And anything that you are marking in the square bracket here, that comes as the points for that particular question. Here again, it's a required question. Anything that you are marking as bold in the answer option is considered as the correct answer. And again, you can see that this question has 5 points. Likewise, we have a lot of questions here. Let's go ahead and start this. Let me take the full document. There's one thing that you can notice here is that there's a question, and for the question there are options, and the options has images as well. So a question can have an image, the question options also can have image. You can see all the questions are now ready to be imported. Before importing, you can do a preview to check what has been ready to import. As you can see here, the title which is marked in the document is coming as a form's title, and heading 1 or 2 is coming as a section to the Google form. And you can also see the other questions are ready to be imported. You can see that the images are coming well. And you can also see the correct answer is coming as ticked. You can also notice that the option image is here. So it's an option. Option has an image that is also coming very well. So if you want to make any changes, you can go ahead and make any changes using all these controls here. Then you can confirm the changes. Now you can either create a new form or choose an existing form. Let's go ahead and create a new form. Let me create this form. Once I have created it, I'll go ahead and import it. So all those questions that I have seen in the preview will get imported into the actual Google form. So let's go ahead and visit that form. See, if you see this, the title is here, the sections are here, and the questions are coming up, the bold questions are coming up with the required marking. The images are here. And the images and the question options also here. So your form is now ready with few clicks and within few minutes. without doing any copy pasting of any text or image from your doc into Google Forms manually. So it's that simple to use Form Builder Plus on Google Docs to automatically make a Google Form for you. Thank you for watching.